Ran right, but crowding. Benavidez's son, Ellis, going right after Benavidez, just slipping some shots and uncorked. Look at this. With his back off the rope, but this is not a position he wants to be in. A right hand connecting by Benavidez. Rider to cover the pressure of Benavidez, but not a. There's a left hook to the body. Ellis crushes way too many tools. Ellis throwing a left hook that momentarily backed up Ellis. But now Benavidez is teed off upon Ronald Ellis. Benavidez unloads a combination knife right on the body. And now it is just big shots by Benavidez. Combination punching, there's a right hand.